summer day here in New York City in Times Square for the one, Floyd Mayweather versus Canelo Alvarez. Hello everybody, I'm Steve Farhood. Welcome to the first stop in an 11-city press tour for the September 14th showdown between the undefeated champions Floyd Mayweather and Canelo Alvarez. Career. He's the younger one. He's the bigger one. He's the stronger one. And he's the better looking one. Sorry, Floyd. I'm just kidding.
Díganles. ¿Están listos? Díganles a sus tías, a sus hermanos, a sus primos, a todos, por todo el mundo, esta pelea va a estar muy, muy buena. No se la pierdan. El Saúl Canelo Álvarez. ¿Están listos? Les quiero presentar ahora el equipo Team Canelo, which consists of his trainer, su entrenador. His trainer has been with him all his life since he turned pro at the age of 15. And now, he's up against the best, Floyd Money Mayweather, September 14th. He will be up against the best in his toughest challenge. Here to introduce to you the trainer, Jose Chepo Reynoso, the trainer.
Al fin se logró concretar la pelea que tanto, tanto tiempo estuvimos esperando, el Canelo Álvarez y todo su equipo. Yo les digo que el Canelo va a entrenar como nunca para ganar como siempre. El tiempo, el reinado de Mayweather ya se terminó. Sigue la sangre nueva. Este 14 de septiembre vamos a gritar ¡Viva México y viva el nuevo rey, el Canelo Álvarez! ¡Gracias!
He turned pro in 2005 at 15 years old con un récord de 42, with a record of 42-0. With 30 knockouts, de Guadalajara, Jalisco, México, Canelo, Saúl, Álvarez.
Support.
Y en esta pelea vamos a ganar todos.
In this fight, everybody's gonna win.
Cada quien, En el boxeo cada quien tiene su tiempo y este es el mío.
In this sport of boxing, it's everybody's time and this is my time.
Todos sabemos la calidad de Floyd. Es el mejor, catalogado el mejor del mundo, indiscutiblemente.
Everybody knows that Floyd's the best, without question.
Pero este es mi tiempo. Vamos a ganar. Time. Gracias.
We're gonna win. None other than Money Mayweather himself.
For 17 years, you know, I'm truly, truly thankful for the fans, because without the fans, I wouldn't be where I'm at. Al Haymon, you have done a tremendous job in the sport of boxing. Leonard, you've done a tremendous job. My team, you guys have been truly amazing. There's no city like New York City. Once again, there's no city like New York City. I wish that we could have fought at the Madison Square Garden. Y'all want us to fight at the Garden? Matter of fact, they need to put a ring right here in Times Square. Let us do it today. Once again, the fans, Canelo fans, you guys have stood behind him. He's the true champion. He's the young champion. And he earned his right to be up here with me. And come September 14th, it's the best versus the best. The one. He's a guy that I know that I cannot overlook. I dedicated myself my whole life to be at the pinnacle and face the best. The WBA organization, you guys done a hell of a job. The WBC organization, you guys done a hell of a job. And come September 14th, only thing we want to do is give the fans excitement. That's what it's about, giving the fans excitement. The Golden Boy staff, you guys have been tremendous. Continue the good work. We like working hand-in-hand with you guys. Mayweather Promotion, our company is still building. We got some young champions on the rise. Canelo, I appreciate you for taking the fight. Let's get the fans what they want to see September 14th. This crowd is truly amazing. This crowd is truly amazing. All work is what? All work is what? All work is what? The up-and-coming fighters. Some legendary champions. I take my hat off to the country of Mexico. They have produced some tremendous champions. And I respect the country of Mexico. But one thing that I always know about the sport of boxing, My fans can't fight for me, and his fans can't fight for him. The earth is my turf. You can put me in any ring, and I will always come out victorious. I'll see you guys September 14th. This crowd has been truly amazing. Thank everybody for showing up. I gotta thank Showtime. Showtime, we're gonna do some record-breaking things. I gotta thank CBS. You guys have been truly amazing. Thank you. Steven, Al, Richard, Leonard, Oscar. I want to thank you, all you guys, for believing in me, believing in my skills. And guess what? It don't stop now. I'll see you guys September 14th.
Thank you, Floyd. Make sure you either watch it in Las Vegas. Tickets go on sale tomorrow. You watch it on closed circuit in Las Vegas, in the bars, restaurants throughout the United States, in the movie theaters, or right at home, live on Showtime pay-per-view. That's one you don't want to miss. This was the first stop of an 11-city press tour, the biggest press tour we have ever put together. Follow the press tour live on Showtime.com. Be part of it. We will be across the nation. But what a way to kick it off, right here from Times Square. Thank you.